The Mon Calamari and Quarren welcome us to their ocean homeworld for today's race. It's being hosted by the gigantic floating city of Oratu-Nab, just off the coast of the Grand Reefs. Looks like the entire city's turned out for this one. We'll get a great tour of this beautiful metropolis today as the course cuts across the Civic Plaza towards the Hall of Heroes. Just look at that spiraling roadway. We'll see some tight turning today, and that's a long way down. And now, back to the starting grid. It's that kind of aggression that makes for a good pod race. For all your collision and repair needs, check out Watto's Repair Bay. Looks like his engines are on fire. He's sure playing rough. Up in front, end of lap one, it's Ben Guadagnaros. Guadagnaros takes the lead. He's living on the edge now.
Turn it around, boy!
Looks like we may have a new winner soon. Takes a huge hit.
Don't turn it around, boy! Yes.
Ouch! Takes guts and skill to get out front like this. Dudbolt, taking a beating out there.
You should be done that!
It looks like that's it for Dudbolt.
Rapid stop!
Battling his way out front. Welcome to the Hit Parade! Up in front, at the end of lap one, it's Ben Guadagnaros. Front at the end of lap two, it's Guadagnaros. Oh, he's hurting for certain. Up in front, at the end of lap one, it's Ben Guadagnaros. throwing his weight around on the track. Big Guadagnaro's taking his lumps out there.
He's talking!
For all your collision and repair needs, check out Watto's Repair Bay. Up in front at the end of lap two, it's Guadagnaro's. Now up in front, it's Ben Guadagnaro's. Guadagnaro's takes first.
You wonder that one, huh?